Zoro's encounter with death. Zoro once said that not even the Grim Reaper could take his life away. After defeating King and claiming he would become the King of Hell, Zoro passes out due to the pain, and in his delusions, he encounters the Grim Reaper, or the personification of his sword Enma. In samurai culture, the sword user's soul is reflected in the swords they wield. In reality, Zoro was looking at himself. It was self-reflection.